All right, crew, it's good to be back with you for a night drive. It's been a while. Here in the Lamborghini Urus Performante. Boy, this SUV has two very defined characters. One, quite tame, even on the steel springs as opposed to the adaptive dampers of the standard Urus. This vehicle rides in a composed manner. Yes, it's more taut, so you do kind of bounce a bit more than the standard Urus, but it's still pretty darn relaxed. No bumps really rattle your ride. And yet, at a moment's notice, you can crack into Sport or Corsa and unleash all of the power available to you. And this thing just wakes up. It comes alive. Though from within the cabin, the soundtrack is still pretty darn subdued. I'm kind of shocked in that way. It's a little angrier than, for example, the Audi RS Q8 that shares this engine, but not quite as maniacal as typical Lamborghinis. Do with that what you will. Some people will like that, some people won't. Me personally, I could do with a bit more crazy, but from a night driving casual standpoint, the Urus Performante delivers with a quiet cabin. That upgraded Bang & Olufsen sound system really sounds great. Even as you crank the volume, it stays clear. The bass has a good hit to it. The ambient lighting is on the subtler side. You can change the colors as I showed you, but I think a little more vibrance would be nice. Overall, it's a mixed bag. I think I want some more Lamborghini insanity, but it is comfortable. Hope you guys have enjoyed this POV Night Drive, and I will see you again next time.